that's only part of a boat. Yeah, it's a piece of a boat. Huh?
Big fans of shipbuilding?
No, I just take pictures of general dynamics. Yeah. Just because it's the fifth defense contractor in the nation.
Biggest, largest, sixth in the,
yeah,
sixth
in the
world. So a lot of interest in people out there. We like to document them.
Cool, thank you. I don't think he got the point of it being that it's a government funded contractor. But it's all right, he's trying to plug his company and some doing something good, so. You see the guys? You see the guy sitting right on the edge? It's cool, huh?
Oh, yeah.
See the stairs? He's got to climb, even when they have the big, big, giant ones?
I think I'd be scared.
Yeah, they have to climb those.
Holding on to your life. I'm okay as long as there's something around me, like an airplane I can do, because there's like, or even a, like an amusement park I can do if I'm locked in a cage. Love it. But to walk on my own
too. Look, they got a piece of metal there too, see it? He said the largest builder of commercial ships, or one of the largest.
It says they're the sixth on the world.
Defense contractor.
Yeah.
No, he said they're also
the builders
of commercial boats.
Giving us some stats.
Yeah, that's what I meant. He was trying to plug for his company, but he didn't realize that what we were talking about was the funds.
Accountability.
Yeah. So this place looks like a little miniature White House. Anchors.
Cool anchor, huh? That chain is massive too.
It's dedicated to the men and women of General Dynamics NASCO. Okay, man. I know. I didn't know where you were going. You have a good day.
Like and subscribe.
How's it going?
All right.